So that's why I always feel an overbearing presence just out of my field of vision, watching and judging my every move.